Kimchi getting some play. Great people, great people. See the Venom with the tongue. I see you, Kimchi. But check it out. I just wanted to talk to you guys about a topic that's mad cool to me. Recycling. I like to recycle a lot and shit or whatever, because it's like, I worked in industries and like saw a lot of stuff on TV and stuff about like, you know, just being like ready for like years to come and just like things that matter, how much they wanted to emphasize like going green and recycling, like when we were in school, which was a long time ago, all the way up to a long time, probably till now. And I've seen this thing on YouTube that says we don't even have to recycle anymore, like at all. It's like probably, it's going to become a problem soon, how much we've recycled at this point. It's like running out of place to put it. Like what else would we make? We're starting to get even more efficient at making things, so we have so much stuff in abundance at this point that it's like, you know, we're ready for a really long time in the future. And like another thing too is like that I worked in this industry as well, trucking, whatever, we like doing construction where like they dig into the sides of these hillsides and mountainsides, like these huge empty lots that they call it the plant, and they make all the stones and stuff and gravel to go places. But like it's so much like mountainous ranges out there, like literally when you see it, that they're still digging, excavating every day into the sides of mountains and stuff, where they already recycle like tar and stuff that like gets dug up off the streets and like buildings that we break down, which I also worked in the industry shoveling and doing laboring and like recycling stone out of, that was a wall at one time, you know what I mean? And it's just so cool to see like the excavators out there in the sides of the mountains, like digging and digging and digging every day just to make more stone, you know what I mean, for like building and stuff. So it's really, really cool. So don't forget to recycle, even though you don't have to, it feels great. And something else I was gonna say. Oh, don't forget to get on the love train with the Coors Light. Make it icy cold and hose your car off 2 or 3 times a day, maybe 4 or 5, because when it gets real, real hot, because they be sizzling, yo. They be cool inside, but them things be burning on the outside. It's good technology, man. You paint up the pills off and stuff. Great job, people. Salute.